Voting for the second phase of Uttar Pradesh Assembly elections in 67 constituencies across 15 districts has come to an end with over 65% voter turnout. Samajwadi Party, Bahujan Samaj Party and Bharatiya Janata Party are the main contenders in the state. The voter turnout for the first phase was 64.2%.